It's a beautiful sunrise. Look at that. Well, yeah, look at me. Let's all just look at me. Where am I? Well, if you watched yesterday's video, I'm gonna do a half spin because you'll forgive me, right? Yeah, if you watched yesterday's video, I know it was a long one. FAQs usually are frequently asked questions. You'll know where I am at, but I'm back again. Check it, collect it. Let's begin with some pictures. There's my camera over there. Oh, I'm gonna walk back. Oh, Jarvie, what were you doing being a troublemaker? But I didn't dive. No diving for me.
Backflip.
Here comes the sun, little darling. It's been a long, long, lonely time. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Yeah, so here I am just watching the sunrise and not taking that many pictures and thinking to myself, I wish someone was here. You know, usually I say, hey, an Instagram, go and tag, wish Jarvie was here. And I'm gonna, you know, so I actually sat down just a minute ago and was looking at those pictures and thinking, I may not have someone here with me to watch a sunset, but I want to see where people were thinking I should be taking, it's hard when someone walks by to keep on focus. Okay, so, I was thinking, I wish I was with some of those people on their cool sunsets and sunrises. Let's go look at them. It was like we were bonding. They were at their sunset, and I was at my sunrise, and we were good. Not a lot of people post sunrises because it's so early in the morning. But I feel this kind of connection. It's through Instagram. It goes one way. It goes from me. I don't know. You get it. So I don't look at them every single day, but I do them in like batches. It just started it not long ago, so there's not too many people. So you should probably tag "Wish Jarvie was here," and I'll look at a few. Maybe I'll even share one or something like that. So, what sunrise, sunset, cool moment, cute little baby picture. You're like, I wish Jarvie was here to take a picture of that little toddler doing something cool. And we'll bond. Something. Okay. Another trip into the city. This time it's warm. This should be fun. Well, look at that. That is huge. That is one impressively large artwork here. Memorial. So wait, where am I? Oh look, beautiful light on me, right? Obviously. Yes, I should spin. I know. Okay, I'll do it. Hey. So, yesterday was too much. I had to get out of the house and take some pictures, do some video, take you guys on a little adventure. Go see some buildings. This one seems to be a little bit larger than the others. This one's large too. But we're back, Deirdre is back as well, and we'll see. She flies home to Chicago today. So I need to find some friends for tonight. You guys gotta, when I'm in town, you guys gotta get a hold of me and tell me to come join, right? What do you get? Get my camera in there. Take a picture, you're fine. She's so confused, I'm confusing her. Oh, it's loud here, yeah. Okay. Maybe I should stop recording since it is so loud. But have you guys been here since this opened up? I hear there's another one over there.
All right,
this is my first time crossing the Brooklyn Bridge. So exciting. Let's see if I make it all the way over. Oh, and we just ran into Derek, Shay's friend. And I was just like walking by, and they're like, Jarvie, and I was like, whoa. I'd send him a message. I was like, hey, I'm in town. But I didn't hear where they were from, so it's just, or where they're at. So it was kind of crazy to see them walking by. And took a picture. There we go. Good update, huh? Good update. Brooklyn Bridge, been over it. Seems like there's been a few people that have walked over it. Well, that view doesn't suck. Getting some zoomed in ones here. But that is great. Just enjoying enjoying the Brooklyn Bridge with me and my favorite 500 friends or something like that. Just us and our friends hanging out on the Brooklyn Bridge.
Yeah.
It's a good sunset, huh? Just
nice.
Oh, yeah.
It always comes back to doing skyline shots because they're so good.
Walked across the whole bridge, guys. Aren't I so impressive? Yay.
She's headed to the airport. I'm alone. And I've walked a few. My phone has a step count thing. I think I'm gonna break the record today. I'm approaching it. I'm already at 15,000. I was in a mood for a burger. So, and I'm also in the mood for a sit down because it's 10 miles of walking and easy. And I almost got a ticket for The Lion King with, because Shay and them were all going to it. But I think I had, they were like, it's cash only, and I was like $4 short. It's 120. I didn't have 120 in cash with me, but crazy enough, I had 116, so. And I think they sold the last ticket, the person right before me. And it took me a long time to get there, so. Well, that's Times Square right there. It's a very nice place. I was gonna go to the Shake Shack, because sitting down at a restaurant seems kind of weird, right? Well, it's weird to me, sitting down at a restaurant alone. Do you guys sit at a restaurant alone? Like, I don't know, I can't really do it. I can do Subways, I could do like a Shake Shack type place. I don't know, I don't consider that fast food, so it's not breaking my fast food thing. I haven't had fast food, by the way, in like a year. But there's things that I do. I do like Subway, and I'll even do Little Caesar. And apparently there's some sort of superhero dance party going on over here. It's maybe a little ridiculous. I don't know what's going on. But I've been having fun just watching all the characters. I've just been sitting here just watching, not even taking as many pictures. It's just really entertaining to people watch in Times Square, obviously. And the interactions with the characters. And seeing most of the characters are Hispanic. And what else have I noticed? They have signs up here saying that it's optional. So let's zoom in here. It is optional, it's free, and it contacted the cops if you have any problems. So the cops are just sitting there watching things and everything's going just fine. So here we are
with my new best friend.
This is good stuff.
I like your hat.
Thanks, buddy. Appreciate it.
Cooper's and got too much candy.
Oh, that kid's hot. He's wild.
Cooper, did you have a lot of candy?
Nope, I watched horror movies.
Oh, okay. And then Shay's doing whatever. So how did you guys find them?
We go to school here, and my brother called me actually. He came all the way from FIT.
And so someone mentioned that they were at the show?
Yeah, I'm like a stalker, but...
No. Shay's having fun. Shay's having fun.
It's good. Well, here it comes. Here comes the sun, little darling. It's been a long, long, lonely time.
Yeah, so I'm just sitting here enjoying the sunrise.